people who don't take risks generally make about 2 big mistakes a year. People who do take risks generally make about 2 big mistakes a year. Results are obtained by exploiting opportunities, not by solving problems.